Hello friends, today I'm going to tell you how you can post on Instagram from your desktop. So I have opened this Instagram profile from my laptop, and here I am not getting any option to post any photo or any other stuff using my desktop. So how I will do it, I have opened it on my Google Chrome. I need to click on these three dots and go to more tools and click on developer options. Herein this will open. Now I need to click on this one and click on iPhone X, okay, and click on this refresh button. Now you can see this plus sign is showing, okay. Just click on this plus sign. You can select any of the images. Let me select this image. See, I am getting option to post. I can click on next. I can write anything. You can see I can type anything. I can add location. I can tag people. Now I just need to click on share. That's it. And I just posted a photo using my phone. I hope now you will be able to post from your desktop in your Instagram account. And still, if you face any problem, just comment below and I will give you the best response. And in case you find this quick tutorial helpful, just click on the like button and subscribe my channel. Thank you friends, bye bye and take care.